said squad robots to take me away. I know you're all very upset, especially Bender.
Well, life goes on. Except for you!
I'm sure Bender has just made a cutting remark, but he doesn't know I taped over his soap operas to record this message.
You bastard!
We've got to get him back. Impossible. No one knows where they take those old geezers.
Nothing is impossible. You'd know that if you really took after the professor, like I do.
You're his uncle, Johnny. He takes after you.
He will what?
Oh, wait a second. That means I also take after you. Ah!
Quiet. I think I know how to find the professor.
Lay it on us, big boots.
If the smelloscope can pick up the professor's odor, we may have a chance to save him.
I think not. As you probably already don't know, odors are made up of particles that can't travel through the vacuum of space.
I'm zeroing in on him. Bengay. Mothballs. Letters to the editor. It's the professor.
To the flying machine.
Escaped, and we're bringing him back. Fry, you'll have to dress up like a 160-year-old man.
I'm on it.
My God, the illusion is so perfect. I almost forgot I was looking at an idiot.
Now, they may ask for a DNA sample.
I'd like to see them find it.
This plan is impossible. We don't even have a sample of the professor's DNA.
I think I know where to get some.
Too ugly to be a wart.